Aditya Birla Group Chairman Kumar Mangalam Birla has backed SEBI's decision to split the roles of Chairman and MD for top 500 listed companies from April 2020. I can't imagine how it would be like to have both of those roles combined into one. The difference is very stark, he added. Bajaj Group Chairman Rahul Bajaj had opposed the new rule. Subscribe to the channel for more news.